start work. Yukino.
Domosu, Yukino-san. Te, ii kagen shounen wa yamete kunnai sukka ne?
Mezurashiku kyaku demo kita no ka to omottara, kyou wa nan no you datta kashira?
Iya, anta no hou kara baito ni yondan deshou ga.
Computer.
Soui wa sou datta wa ne. いつもはよそにばかり斡旋しているからうっかりしてたわ。夢は蓬莱町のバーだったかしら。一応お疲れ様と言っておくわね。どうも。こっちこそいつも助かってるっす。厨房の時からいろいろと手伝い先を紹介してもらって。せっかくの若い労働力を有効活用しない手はないから。Cheap gullible young labor.
なんだったらそのうち1日2件くらい組んであげましょうか。今くらいでちょうどいいんで。それで今日の仕事ってのはいつでも始められるっすよ。ああ、その前に昨日のバイトについてだけど、終わったら一応その日のうちに報告を入れるよ。ああ、そういやそうだった。いや、
すいません。昨日は深夜まで長引いちまって、つい、うっかりしてたっつうか。本当にそれだけ?何か他に事情があったわけじゃなくて?え?
Does she know about the portals?
いや、昨日は妙に疲れてたみたいで、バイトから帰ってきたらすぐに寝ちまったんですよね。風邪でも引いてたのかな。どう帰ったかもおぼろげっつうか。なるほど。
さて、そろそろ仕事を始めてもらいましょうか。
Yeah, she definitely knows about it.
報告を忘れたペナルティとして、しっかり働いてもらうわよ。Yukino
commanded me to dust and clean the store and merchandise, and then hid in her office. She occasionally emerged to dump more work on me, which made time fly by.
だいたいこんなとこか。たく、相変わらず人使いが荒いっつうか。少年、そろそろ休憩にしましょうか。人使いの荒いお姉さんが紅茶でも入れてあげるわよ。地獄耳め。うっす、今行くっす。
あの日も こんな夕焼けの空だったか。あれからもう10年も経つんだよ。
Hey, that's a Trails of Cold Steel treasure chest.
東京震災。中学に上がる頃にはほとんど復興も終わっていたっけ。俺もガキだったし、あの時のことはおぼろげにしか覚えてなかったけど、まさか今朝になって あんなはっきりした夢を見るなんてな。あれは?
That was... what? She being chased by delinquents?
Imano, Shiori ka? Myou ni ushiro o kini shi nagara hashitte ta mitai da ga.
Chikagoro, hen na kehai o kanjiru koto ga aru no. Jibun no ushiro ni nani ka iru you na.
Masaka.
あら、どうしたの？
すいません、少し外れてもいいですか？
He is getting cold.
ちょっとやぼ用ができちまって。
いいわ、行ってきなさい。まだ時間は残ってるけど、バイト代はおまけしとくわ。
どうもす、それじゃ。
Wait, do we actually... Oh, I got 3,000 yen. That makes up for the stuff I spent in the equipment shop. Or the boutique. What's that? Whoa! A boss monster already? I can't fight in such close... in such tight spaces. Oh no. What the hell? I'm gonna need every save slot. I don't think I'll be able to leave if I go in. Back in this place. Ruins of Abstraction.
を知っている。昨日の赤い裂け目、黒い化け物、そしてあいつのことも。しおり、どこなんだしおり。
Oh no。
返事をしてくれ。
驚いたわね。まさかこの場所を。
I'll probably see you here again。
ヒイラギ。
また会ったわね、トキサカ君。できればいつもの教室で会いたかったものだけれど。
ヒイラギ、お前は一体。いや、昨日も見た。ここは一体どこなんだ。それにしおりは、あいつはどこに行っちまったんだ。
やっぱり記憶を取り戻しているのね。落ち着いて聞いて。ここは現実世界と並行して現れるもう一つの世界。普段は見ることも触ることもできない世界の裏側、異界。私たちはそう呼んでいるわ。
エクリプス。
異界？
そしてエクリプスという現象がひとたびゲートをこじ開ければ、人知れず現実世界への侵食が始まる。あなたと、そして倉敷さんはそれに巻き込まれてしまったの。
わけがわからねえ。一体なんでそんなことに。
理解できなくても無理はないし、する必要もないわ。とにかく落ち着いて一旦そこのゲートから出て。
When Shiori leave through the gate?
早くしないと。いけない、下がって。
They're already attacking the starting room. So many.
あの時の
異界の住人である怪異。
Read.
と呼ばれるものよ。
What are the other deadly sins?
異界のあちこちをさまよい、迷い込んだ人間に襲いかかる。
それじゃあしおりは。
ええ。かなり危険でしょう。一刻も早く保護しないと。すぐに片付ける。一旦私の後ろに。
He's on his knees.
どうして俺たちの街でこんなことが。畜生。俺には何もできねえのかよ。こんなわけのわからねえ状況で黙って見ていることしか。力が欲しいかい。
Time stops. This is He's in his school uniform now.
Soul device. Yappari anata mo tekikakusha datta no ne.
Wake ga wakaranei ga.
Oh no. First battle. How do I A with for attack? Press in mid-air to do an aerial attack or chain attack. Jump B button. I can double jump. R for dodging. Wait a minute, is this... Oh, come on! The camera is fucked up right now! Ah. Damn it! If only there was a one-on-one battle, I'd have a chance! Fuck! You almost got one down. Fuck! One unreasonable first battle. Ah! Damn! That was a bad first battle. Ugh. Seriously, they had to throw so many at me? And each one did 100 damage, that's really bad.
Soul device. Ikai de tatakau tame no chikara yo.
Soul
I think they're weak to Asuka's attack, though, but she doesn't have quite as much range. Yeah, I can't fight that many at once.
わけがわからねえことばかりだ。だが少なくともお前は何が起きてるか分かってるんだろう。しおりをあいつを助けるためにどうか力を貸してくれねえか。時坂君。いいわ。今は一刻を争う状況。とにかく先を急ぎましょう。
ヒイラギ。
Battle preparation screen. Before starting a stage, the battle prep screen will appear, allowing you to prepare for the fights ahead. Save, swap equipment, change party formation, and check greed info in the system menu by pressing start. Elemental weaknesses as well as greed types and numbers will be shown under the E attribute. Example, in this stage there are two types of greed, 14 of each, and are weak against F and SP. One is weak against ST. I'm guessing SP is like Pierce. Once you equip your party and save, press A to start the stage. Yeah, she has way better equipment than me, huh? No, actually she doesn't. I should have bought girl gear too. Shit. I'm nervous. Saving a separate slot because I'm in a really bad spot right now. Read information. I already fought one of these guys before, but they didn't even tell me the info. There's kind of a rock, paper, scissors thing going on, huh? These W guys are weak to force. But this special one is weak to ST strike? I don't know. SP would be spirit, I guess. Oh, I'm so nervous. This game is already looks really hard. I mean, they're just stepping in a small room with four enemies. That's pretty bad. Not much else I can really do at the moment. I already got my shirt and sandals. I don't have a choice. Now switch partners. Gotcha, you piece of shit. Ah! Can't you guys fucking stagger or something? Seriously. These guys look like unstun themselves. Ugh. Annoying as fuck. It's gonna be hard to get S rank because enemies also take longer to kill. I wish I didn't adjust the S rank conditions for harder difficulties. But no luck. Nope, saving in dungeons. I can't use my usual strategy. Oh no. Heads up, new enemies. They're wind and element greeds. I think it'd be better if you dealt with them instead of me. Element? Yes, in the Eclipse, everything has what is known as an element attribute. Fire, wind, steel, spirit, and shadow. These five elements interact with and oppose each other. These attributes exist in everything here, including greeds and soul devices. Interact, meaning there are affinities between the different elements. Correct. It seems your soul device is infused with fire, making it strong against wind greeds. I think I got it. Alright, let's do this. These guys all have wind long range, so it's really fucking annoying. I wish I had a bit more range. Got him. Whew, someone pulled off. I better learn to take advantage of element affinities while in the eclipse. For now, we better keep moving. Definitely, and don't forget what you just learned. Kill bonuses. Making so kill them with their weaknesses, huh? By exploiting your elemental weakness to get elemental kills. This affects your stage evaluation, so go for them whenever possible. There's aerial kills as well, but those are... I'm not fast enough for that, or durable. I'm too scared to pull it off. What's that around the corner? Barely in time. Oh, come on! Fuck. There's still more of these guys over there, huh? God damn it. Are you kidding me? I cheesed that one. Fucker. Gotta make judgment calls sometimes. Oh no, we're trapped. Big one. What the hell is an orc? Orcs are really strong, but ranged skills are super effective. Just imagine yourself projecting your power towards it. I'm sure you can pull it off. Got it, let's do this. These guys are really powerful. They have huge AoEs. God damn it. Damn it, these boxes are in my way! Yes! Stinger! Regret range skills, huh? Didn't even know that was possible. Yes, they're especially effective against distant enemies and foes weak against physicals. Use them as the situation demands. Getting S rank is gonna be damn near impossible, though. Skill point recovery. Skill points are consumed when using a character's special skill. Skill points will regenerate over time. Regen speed will increase when landing normal attacks, so be sure to switch between regulars and skills. Balance is key. Breakable objects. Can smash them to affect my stage evaluation. They get all this breakables though? Oh well, it's not like I'm going for S rank right away anyways. There's so many enemies. Fuck it.
なんだってこんな仕掛けが。こっちは急いでるってのに。焦らないで、時坂君。迅速に確実に先へ進みましょう。え、そこ。シュート。Oh no.
そこ、そこ。シュート。 Well, that's one down. Okay, so that's not a good idea. Ah! I need to get one down! Damn it! Okay, dead. Shadow Shard. Cure Potion. How much more of the stage do I have? Too much of it. Ooh, nice. Oh no. Okay, got ya. Yeah, I can't afford to play too aggressively on Calamity, which means I'm gonna need to redo this later on. It's not gonna be easy. Oh, come on, you again? Oh, come on. Shit. Damn it, range attacks are really hard to use when I'm. Range attacks are really hard to use when I'm in this situation. Okay, gotcha. Fucking shit, man. Seriously, ranged attacks don't work very well when there's aerial enemies and shit. Oh, come on! Ugh, one down. Okay, one down. Oh, goddamn. Resurrection! I'm gonna need this, aren't I? Oh, come on! Spirit Shard, fucking shit, man. Oh no! Ugh! Yeah, I don't- he's in a narrow corner, it'd be pretty tough to melee him. Ugh. Antidote. Okay. There. Star Truffle.
See?
Am I even close to leveling yet? Well, I did level up once, but I guess. There we go. Damn. I got too greedy. Shit. Finally. Damn, I lost hit points there. Flowery tunic. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, mini boss time. Oh no. Damn it, this looks really hard. I've got a bad feeling about this. Great Esprit, this particular kind is a mutated version that's especially powerful. Defeat it and the barrier will fall. Too tanky! Oh man. She's better against these bigger targets, huh? Okay. Oh, shit. Too much AoE on this guy. This is a really stressful boss battle. How's anyone supposed to clear this in S rank time? Tanky son of a bitch. Ow! Shit! Gotcha! Oh, that took way too long. That's no way that's an S rank. A rank at best. Being an S tier green while exploring may cause a gift cube to appear. You can obtain rare materials. A rank, as expected. Damn it. Well, I did no damage. That could have probably pushed me to S rank. I'll just have to do this again on a later level so I can kill everything faster. Once you clear a dungeon, you'll be graded on your efforts. Third time damage ratio, greed defeated, and treasures found all factor into your final grade. 2,000 is needed to get S rank, huh? A rank is pretty easy to get too, it looks like. That's what it's called, a relic. We're pretty much at the end point now. The end point. That means Shiori must be nearby. Most likely. Now's not the time to let your guard down. If needed, I can use my Xiphon to activate the relic and stock up with supplies. Might not be a bad time to grab a few things. How's any of this possible? No, now's not the time for this. They will heal hit points. Relics to make purchases and save. Okay. Basically a mini town. Power up skill grid. Green relics will not recover hit points. Resurrection. This sounds pretty important. Too strong. Party heal. I mean, it wasn't what they weren't one-shotting me, but still. Huh, I can go back into here for some reason. Oh man. Alright, first boss battle then. It's gonna be a doozy. Huh? How the hell do you make it all the way here?
Shiori!
She's still alive but unconscious. Oh no. Don't be afraid to use items. Elder Greed Menace Ogre. A boss. I should have sucked the turn-based RPGs. This is not a very difficult first boss. It mostly uses the same moves from start to finish. No special low hit point techniques. But it has a claw attack and slam attack, lightning, and a ramming attack. That's pretty much it. Not very exciting. You can cheese it with long range, but it's slower that way. Yeah, that slam attack is a lot of AoE, so you really have to know how to flash dodge. Otherwise, you'll eat a lot of damage if you're doing melee on him. Yeah, basically using her for shooting because she's faster and hers hits twice. Slightly bigger hit count despite doing about the same damage. Oh, I managed to flash dodge somehow. I don't know if these active voices mean anything. Maybe they only happen at certain hit point thresholds. See, there's Kou's active voice. Almost there. I really should try to go in for melee a bit more. And right now it's invincible, kind of like E7's first boss. Fortunately, unlike Adol, Asuka already knows how to use her extra skill, or X-Strike. I need strike points for this one, though. It looks a lot more like an S-craft than the extra skill, since the extra skills would show your environment. But this one kind of teleports the boss into a different environment.
やったのか。ええ、完全に消滅したわ。これで。
This is
Eclipse's
Eclipse. Seriously, I could pretty much long range cheese that fight, just like in Ease, but I'm sure later bosses won't let me do that. If you're going for time attack, you'll definitely want to use physical attacks too. And stay in the boss's face while dodging everything. Thank you.
ここは元のレンガ小道の裏道か。
ええ、もう夜だけど無事に戻ってこられたみたいね。
しおり、
こうちゃん。
Why should you be putting your hands?
私、
しおり、大丈夫かよ。おい、
消耗しているけど命に別状はなさそうね。
そうか、たく心配かけさせやがって。どうした、どこか痛いとこでもあるのか。
ううん、やっぱりコウちゃんが助けてくれたんだって。コウちゃんなら絶対来てくれるって。
なんだそりゃ、このアホ。当たり前だろそんなのは。
Also, Hiiragi helped too. Don't forget about her.
ひとまず一件落着ね。でもこのエクリプスの頻度、やっぱり異常としか思えない。一体この街で何が起きているというの。
The Eclipse End. Boss battle and character viewer in the extras options in the title menu has been unlocked. In the boss battle option, players can go back and face up against the powerful greeds encountered over the course of the game. Aim for the quickest time in the universe. Feel free to take up the challenge and aim for the top. And that means staying close and personal to the boss. In the character viewer, players can take peaceful glimpses of their favorite characters in a myriad of costumes and locations. The number of available locations and costumes will increase as you progress through the game, so check back often. There's a side story. Wait, I can't continue without starting the side story, huh? Thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed this Let's Play of 東亰ザナドゥ EX+, please leave a like, subscribe, and or hit the bell icon.